done Stockfish 5 before, haven't we, when we were training for the over the board things. It does play more like a realistic type level. Don't really like playing against computers. Capture here. So my heart's not in it now that I'm playing a computer. Let's take here with a check on the king. Let's put another check on the king with the bishop. Yep, so no matter the king's jumping all over the place, it's a computer, so it'll find some sort of magic, won't it? Shall we just develop the knight if we can get castled? It's a strange layout as well. King's moved again. It's gone onto a dark square. Let's just castle. I'm not going to overthink this one because it is a computer at all. Bishop's gone back. Just going to push here, expand a bit, maybe get an extra through to the queen. Just move the queen out of the way. Just bring the rook attacking the queen. Just going for the simple. Yeah, look, he's going straight. Well, he's down here. Maybe he's looking to go here. Bishop's got that diagonal. Maybe he's going here, though. Could have gone there straight away, couldn't he? Bishop's coming here. See, as odd as it looked with the little quirky movements, me as a human, I'm struggling to find a way in. Let's attack this bishop, get it out of the way. Am I overthinking this thing? Let's go here. The piece captures, I can't see. Is it this two pawns thing here and they've got nothing? Yeah, okay. We can make a bit of space for the rook. Pull the rook, I'll take first.